Hey there, I'm an orientation mobility specialist, and this is a short demo of how a white cane can be a helpful tool for detecting puddles, as well as safely navigating over sidewalk cracks when blind or visually impaired.